Hello, all you Wookiee warriors. How's it going?
How's it?
Okay, audio's coming in. Let me get all set up here. It looks like I'm going to do this on my phone. All right. All signed and sealed. Give me a quick second, guys. I forgot to grab my beverages. All right. All right. So last time we were playing God of War, we're looking for the ingredients to something. So I think we kind of explored all this, so I'm going to try going backwards a little bit here. And I also got dinner in the stove, guys, so we'll probably stream, probably not for a suitable long time, just long enough for me to progress a little bit in the story. I apologize, like, everything today was just kind of, like, yesterday I just kind of was like, just got really tired. My sister was clean, so I was trying not to get in her way. And I just finished doing the vacuuming and the shampooing. So we're trying to get the apartment all cleaned. And you guys might be like, wait, where's Wookiee's hat? It's still here. It's just I don't want to get it all wet because my hair's wet. Ah, that's there we go. Ooh, rune chest here too.
Another ingredient around.
Tell me more of Yari.
After leaving his family, he wandered the realms in search of something unnameable. But in all his wondrous travels, nothing satisfied him. Until he met another wanderer in search of something similar. Unnameable. He was called Soma.
Let us find the final ingredient.
Go! I don't think that's the right tool for the job.
Okay, so there's three, two, there's the third. So I think I gotta do this all at once. I can't just go boom, boom. Which I kind of like the fact that the spear could lets me do that.
A bomb.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry, the dwarf. Builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
If I was a ruined statue, where would I be for my third? Gotta be around here somewhere. Usually not that far apart. Ah, there it is. I think we'll go to Vindheim next. I think we're also going to try to tackle the Crucible. I mean, I got like 32 minutes before my food, before I have to put it back. I think it's 55 minutes total to cook it, and another 10 minutes, and then let it sit for 15 minutes, so. I mean, once I get stronger, like, I want to get a lot stronger before I take anything else on. Like, I want to get my defense up there. I want to get my strength up there, my rune. Now I actually can see a little bit what I'm doing. My runic, I definitely probably could use more runic, to be honest with you. I think that's what these Berserker gravestones are, is that these are going to be essentially the Valkyries. You know? Okay, hang on. I just got to move my camera. I'm sorry. Niflheim. I'll probably stream tomorrow too. I just haven't figured out what game I want to play for Thanksgiving, guys.
can forge some new stuff for you.
And how is it you two know each other?
Nah, I can't be divulger in guild business. You gotta respect the secret, you know it all.
I'm sorry?
Let's just say Brock and I have long enjoyed certain common interests.
That's right. Like getting us into trouble.
And getting you back out of it again.
What? Huh. That's only mostly.
Okay, so does that answer your question?
Close enough, I suppose.
It brings nah.
Good fit.
Okay, so I think he still would find some legendary gear, and I like how he evolves the gear. You know, it like adds more metal to it, it adds more character to it. So yeah, I really like that because the other ones we had of just find really good armor. This one you actually make the really good armor. So I really like that idea.
If Lunda can step between realms to travel about like you, I presume it must be the guild you know each other from.
Maybe. Or maybe I just showed her a few tricks while we were tying one on.
Or maybe I showed him. You don't know us, Clever Pam.
Lunda, would you happen to know how your light and dark elf friends came to be involved?
You mean Bayfair and Bala? Well, they were both in prison by one side or another, or maybe both. Escaped together, been on the run, and absolutely all over each other ever since.
A dark and light elf fleeing their people together. Quite a risk.
Being in love's always a risk. That's what makes it fun.
You could say the same about hot cheese.
Lunda, what do you know of Birger the Traveler?
Not much. I ain't the talking type, really. But from what I can glean, he walked the path of the traveler for a time, then found out something that made him step off it. Hawk.
Any idea what he saw?
No, I'm not sure, but I think he saw what was at the end of the path. And, didn't care much for it.
Finding out Odin was pulling their strings all along probably put a colossal kink in his codpiece.
Hiya, Freya. How you doing?
I'm fine.
On that, madam, we are agreed.
What? Thank you?
Anytime.
Ha! Lunda, you ain't changed one damn bit. Ha ha ha.
Alright, so I don't know exactly where to go for this, but we'll find out. I just figured we'll just run around until we find something. I mean, there's bound to be places and things we haven't done in here because we didn't have the spear.
Handing over the stuff you found from those dwarf rebels got sentimental value and whatnot. Is that? Thanks for bringing this. At least here, the Aenyrjar can't touch it. Feeling violent.
Leo.
What's that?
Nothing here. Well, I do know where that one place was. Geez, not even that would take...
More Sather markings. We're definitely getting closer.
Is that really what I saw? Just that plant? Looks like a rift. Maybe that was what I saw. Nothing here.
Kratos battled that grave would provide.
Thank you. Nope, gotta take the food out, guys. I'll be back.
Thanks for collecting that. Reinforcements working out okay, Ingvi?
Out getting a lay of the land? But if anyone can make a difference.
Okay.
There's got to be another tool we're going to be getting for that.
I'm glad it worked. Whatever you help to do out there. I'm still not sure I totally get you or what your deal is, but as long as you have her back, I'll have yours.
Divine ashes. Nice. Leo, if you knock that over, it's your fault. Just yet.
I will speak. From birth, we are taught the light is everything. The elders say it is why we fight. But all of that? It's shit. I am more than the High. More than a soldier. Light elves, dark elves. All elves are the same. Stubborn. Brainless as moths, blinded by their light. I know better now. I looked into the shadows, and there I found my people. My home. That is all I have to say. You can go away.
Thank you for sharing.
I hope we have a chance to talk further, Mimir. Always nice to meet a fellow scholar.
And Kratos, I understand your homeland is famed for philosophers. When things quiet down, I'd love to hear their ideas, and your own.
I have nothing to say that will interest you.
Nonsense, brother. I've heard many a wise word pass those sunburned lips.
It's all right, Mimir. My wife is much the same way.
Careful.
Quiet, but very deep.
Acceptable.
Woo! She loves me so much.
Leo! Don't be playing with my Batman ornament! Oh, food's done. Back in the gym.
Hey, you all right, brother? On your right! Watch out!
Relic. Do you suppose it's the one we read about? Something to counteract a sleeping curse?
Mm-hmm.
To be a sculptor from the southern lands. Thank you.
Forgot to turn my mic back on. Again, like I was saying, probably gonna end. Just gonna end the stream here so I can go eat dinner. Tomorrow will probably be a later stream because I'm gonna have Thanksgiving with my family. Still don't know what I'm gonna play yet. I might just play some more God of War and just say Happy Thanksgiving. Or I don't know. I haven't really think of anything special to play right now for Thanksgiving. I hope everyone will have a good Thanksgiving. I want to thank every single one of you guys who came out and watched. I hope you guys are having a Wookiee-tastic day. And I'll see you all on our next adventure. Till next time, see you.